Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba. Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba. Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba da. Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba da. Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba da. Feel good, sha sha ba da sha ba da. Feel good. Change, 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 change.
City's breaking down on a camel's back. They just have to go cause they don't hold back. So while you fill the streets, it's appealing to see. You won't get undercounted cause you're damned and free. You got a new horizon, it's a family style. A melancholy town where we never smile. And all I wanna hear is the message beep. My dreams ain't got the kissing cause I don't get sleep, no. Windmill, windmill for the land, turn forever hand in hand. Take it all in on your stride, it is ticking, falling down. Love forever, love as freely, turn forever you and me. Windmill, windmill for the land, it's everybody. Line them up like ass rats. Play these ponies at the track. It's my chocolate attack. I'm sipping this hard this year. Give me bubbling hard this year. Watch me as I grab it, say now. When I'm ghost town with Motown, with your sound, yo, in the bling, gon' fight the dust. When fight the dust with your sound, you kill the ink. So don't stop, get it, until you get it, hit it. Watch the way I navigate now.
Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good.
Hey, welcome to Late Night with Cry and Russ. Let me tell you about it. Something about windmills and shit.
Windmill, windmill for the land, turn forever hand in hand. Take it all in on your side, it is ticking, falling down. Love forever, love is really, turn forever you and me. Windmill, windmill for the land, it's everybody. Get it, unbeaten jabbers, hit it steady, watch me navigate now, don't stop, get it, leave how you get in it steady, watch me navigate now,
sha sha ba da sha ba da. Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good,
sha sha ba da sha ba da.
Feel good.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Yo.
Hey.
How's it going?
That was my favorite video.
Yeah, man.
Thank you for that stream video, dude.
Dude, thanks, brother. Dude, abso-frickin-lutely. Yo. Hey guys.
Hey.
That was a real way to start up the.
Hello, Twitch TV.
Woo! Welcome to Late Night with Cray and Russian shit.
Woo! So I gotta really quickly open up. I forgot to set up my alerts thing really quick. Second. I'll do that right now. And then we'll be ready.
It happens every concert.
I know. Every fucking concert,
you
man.
You always gotta put your alerts on.
I know.
I'm gonna mic check.
Sorry. Mic check.
Mic check. Heard. Where's your reverb, dude? You're on stage.
Oh, is this not enough reverb for you? Do we need more?
I don't hear anything.
How does this sound?
Now you're on stage.
All right, this is enough reverb for you?
Yo! What are we doing?
I feel like this is probably too much reverb.
Yeah, turn down a little bit.
Okay, how about this? Does this sound good?
It's like you guys were yelling across the whole arena.
Hey, John, do you hear me, dude?
What's up, dude?
Hey! Yo, listen, you fucking ready to do some more rock band shit?
I'm fucking ready, dude.
Okay, well, I'm not actually. Keep going for like 2 more seconds, dude.
All right.
Where is everybody?
It's me too.
Oh, hey Satan.
That's fucking spooky. Hey Satan.
How's it going?
Oh shit.
How you doing? You still cold or is it warm?
It's pretty warm now.
Oh hey yeah.
Concert's got me fired up.
Oh yeah. Thanks for walking Earth and ruining the ecosystem, by the way. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, yo. How does this sound? Is this good? Is this stagey? Or is this
stagey.
Is that stagey enough? Thing. Okay. I'm ready. We're fucking ready, guys. Let's do this.
Oh boy.
What's even on the document?
We'll see.
Okay.
Song. Probably
no
your
clue,
song.
Darling.
Oh fuck.
Darlin'?
Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. There's only one, just one republic, just so you know. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line, and my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I couldn't lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Hey. I feel your love and I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is a four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. And I couldn't lie. Everything that downs me makes me wanna. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Oh, take the money, watch it burn. Sink into the river, the lessons I've learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink into the river, the lessons I've learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink into the river, the lessons I've learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink into the river, the lessons I've learned. Everything that kills me makes me feel it. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've
praying, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Burn, sing it to the rip, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing it to the rip, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing it to the rip, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing it to the rip, the lessons I've learned.
Well done, boys. Well done. Well done.
Just burn all the money.
Burn all of the dosh, please.
It's all going down. Next up. I don't know what it is.
I do love a battlefield when it comes out. I spoil that hurts my arms. By
I don't even know. Okay.
Oh, fuck yeah.
You know, this was actually supposed to be the song we opened off with.
I don't want to tell you that, though.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside we both know what's been going on. Why is Russ dead? I'm gonna ask.
I'm letting everybody down on Never Gonna Give You Up.
Why didn't you revive me, bro?
Dude, I did it literally the same second you failed. Like, I felt bad. And then I missed the fucking white thing. Now we're doing it again. Okay. Doing the shit.
Okay.
I gave you up, Chad. I'm so sorry. Take two. Take two. It's okay. Run that back. We'll run that back. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. More reverb, baby.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
Never gonna give, never gonna give.
If you up.
Never gonna give, never gonna give.
If you up.
so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Wish John tried a little bit better, but he'll do his best. Once if it's set by daylight.
Yo, what up, Doug?
One of my drumsticks fell under my desk.
Oh no!
Hey yo, you got 69. I got 96. Hell plus yeah. 96, baby.
Wham!
And you got the nice. And dude, I love the 0%.
The 0% run, dude.
Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Wait, what happened?
I changed it to hard.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so it okay.
I forgot that.
That's a dumb feature, but yes, that makes sense. Okay. All right. What was the last one again?
Well, it was a Battlefield where it's just fucking 8 trillion.
You know, I don't know this one if I close my eyes enough to sing the words, so this is gonna be a flashback. Snake, you wanna take over? You can take over the vocals? Okay.
Absolutely not.
Alright, sounds good.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna take over for the vocals now. Okay.
We are young.
Heartache to heartache.
We stand.
No promises.
No demands.
Love is a battlefield.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We are strong.
Heartache to heartache.
I've already forgot it all.
Ready for some butchering chat?
Love is a battlefield.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be one of those nights where we're going to the goddamn meat market, baby. And love is on the menu.
You're begging me go, then making me stay. Why do you hurt me so bad? It would help me to know, do I stand in your
Did you guys know it was?
When I'm losing control, will you turn me away? Or touch me deep inside? When all this gets old, will it still feel the same? There's no way this will die. But if we get much closer, I could lose control.
Nukes and shit!
We are strong! No one can tell us we're wrong! Searching our hearts for so long! Both of us knowing love is a battlefield.
Hey, that one works. Snake, you did really good, brother.
95.
Good job, Snake. Yeah, dude.
Says 94 for me.
No. He did 94. Snake was singing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, dude, you did great, brother. Fuck yeah.
Love is a battlefield.
Love is a battlefield. You sure showed them us being them. Wow. Nice. Good shit. All right, we're off stage now, so I'll turn off the filter. Hi, guys. Why is Snake's voice so low? No, he just woke up, that's all.
Good morning, Snake.
Good morning, Snake.
Morning.
Not a morning person, I understand.
All right.
Who is?
That's true. What's a good way to wake up Mr. Sleepy Snack?
Can you still do Hail the King?
Hell yeah, I can do Hail the King. You know what?
I don't know if I can do Hail to the King.
That's
we'll
what
see.
I was asking.
Fair enough.
Oh, fuck. Let's try it, I guess. I need to warm up somehow.
I mean, yeah, that's fair. All right, you know what? We can want to do Hail to the King last as their final song, like our like we it was it used to be our boss fight song.
As an old boss.
I know
it was like
an
a
old
stage
boss.
One boss.
It was a
now
stage
it's
one
like
boss.
Final boss.
Yeah, but we're all
you
rusty.
Don't understand. Yeah, I'm extremely out of practice.
Jund was surprisingly okay with how he was performing.
That's my motto in life, surprisingly okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
See, how did you just ready, though? Did you pick the sound?
Good old songs. I do love me some musics. Ah. All right, I'm trying to find a nice, hot one here, gang. Because I really did want to do me some good old Nine Inch Nails, but someone forgot to get it. That's okay.
With me.
That's okay.
No, it's 100% me. I know it's
him.
I thought we had it. I thought I had it before. I thought we played that. Have you played Nine Inch Nails before?
It's on Rock Band 1.
I listed the newer ones, yeah. It's all good, buddy. No problemo. Let's see here. Okay. Yo, hold up. You know what? Tell me about it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see.
Oh.
That's a good song.
Hell yeah, brothers. Let's do this shit. See you on the stage, boys.
I'll be right here.
Okay.
Playing the bass guitar.
Oh. You can, like, perform, like, you know, like, you know how people, like, dance while they're playing the bass guitar? You, like, lick it and stuff? You know?
Yeah. I'll lick anything.
Start licking stuff while you're playing. Yeah.
No batteries.
Oh. I'm just gonna mute myself this time instead of deafening. Good luck, boys. Sip your waters, chat.
Well, I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. Well, I watched the world flow to the dark side of the moon. Well, I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world flow to the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then where will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might.
Yo, don't pay attention to the fact that there was a fuckery afoot. There's no fuckeries afoot here, everyone. We're all just a bunch of supermen.
You call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. You took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I built you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then well, will you be there? I'm holding my hand. I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might. Kryptonite.
Hey guys, I miss you.
No,
that's just the lyric. I actually did miss you. Hope y'all have a great week. And, you know, fucking Rock Band and shit. Maybe we'll do this again sometime. Who knows?
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then where will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman mind. Kryptonite, yeah! If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then where will you be there? By my side with my superhuman mind, kryptonite.
Good job, boys. Good job, boys.
What if in like every real concert, after every song, it's like, good job, boys, good job.
I know, right.
Straight into the microphone.
I mean, dude, that would be a fun concert to be a part of, in my opinion. Everyone would be a part of the whole experience.
Everyone very positive, yeah.
Yeah, it's nice.
Around, slap everyone on the butt.
Good job. If we did a real concert, I think that's how they would go. So, yeah, I'm down. One of these days, guys.
One of these days. It's never coming.
You ready to rest? Oh, wait, no, never mind. We're good.
All right.
Warm yourself by the fire, son, and the morning will come soon. I'll tell you stories of a better time in a place that we once knew. Before we packed the bags and left all this behind us in the dust, we had a place that we could call home and a life no one could touch. Don't hold me down now, I can stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, I don't let me.
Fuck, I don't know this song as well as you guys.
Don't hold me up now, I can stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, you don't let me down, 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 down.
I'm trying my best, okay? I know you guys are big Rise Against fans here, okay? Give me a breather.
We are the angry and the desperate, the hungry and the cold. We are the ones who kept quiet and always did what we were told. We will be in the safety of your home. We've been pulling up the nails that hold up everything you've known. Don't hold me up now, I could stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, you will let me down, down, down. Don't hold me up now, I could stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, you will let me down, 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 down.
I don't yell very well.
Open your eyes, child, let's be on our way. Broken windows and ashes are guiding the way. Keep quiet no longer, we'll sing through the day. Of the lives that we've lost and the lives we've reclaimed. Go.
Go, boys. You're doing great. You're doing sick. Wow. What a time to be alive. Wow.
Very good shit, brothers. Very good shit.
Don't hold me up now, I could stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, you will let me down, down, down. Don't hold me up now, I could stand my own ground. I don't need your help now, you will let me down, down, down. Don't hold me up.
Oh, fuck. No. I don't know this part very well, guys. I'm so sorry.
Don't hold me up! Don't hold me down, 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 down!
I'm so sorry. That was so bad. I'm so sorry. Hey, guys.
Hey, when you do that, do you actually scream it or you just try to sing high?
I sing it. I scream it.
Do you? See, yeah. I can't control my pitch at all when I scream sing.
I don't control my pitch at all because I don't know how to sing, but I try my best. Victoria's so board gave me some tips. Summer gave me some tips. There's some lovely people in the community who gave me some tips, but I don't fucking know how to sing still. I'm trying my best. Controller disconnected. Who died? Who's dead?
It was Snake.
Snake!
It was Snake!
It's fine, I'm back.
Okay, oh, I'm so worried.
Oh, here we fucking go.
Fuck yeah, boys.
You're ready to restart.
This will be fun. It's been a while since he's gone at it, but look at those fingers still crushing them buttons. I think he's got it in him, guys. I think he can do this.
fucking knew you could do it, buddy. Alright. Well, we've gotten through the meat and potatoes of it. Time to get to the broth. Watch your tongue, or have it cut from your head. Save your life by keeping whispers unsaid. Children roam the streets now, orphans of war. Bodies hanging in the streets to adore. Royal flames will carve a path in chaos, bringing daylight in the night. Death is riding in the town with armor. They've come to take all your rights. Hail to the king. Hail to the one. Kneel to the crown. Stand in the sun. Hail to the king.
Hail, hail, hail.
The king. Blood is spilled while holding keys to the throne. Born again, but it's too late to atone. No mercy from the edge of the grave. Dare escape and learn the price to be paid. Let the water flow with shades of red now. Arrows black out all the lights. Dead is riding into town with armor. They've come to grant you your rights. Head to the world, near to the crowd.
Wow!
Stand in the sun, head to the king.
Okay, I'm a little bit pale, rusty.
The king.
Oh shit! Oh god! I know how to do this. Guys, I know you're probably wondering, where's the cowbell? All right, listen, we ran out of emote slots and we didn't think we'd be doing Rock Band again, okay? We needed emote slots for Milky's really good emotes, okay? Just use one of Milky's emotes to bang, all right? The cry pat one is essentially like a bang. You're patting a cat's head. Essentially, you can just pat the cat's head for this segment, all right? Just spam that if you want. Yo, just use that. There you go. It's adorable. It's so cute. Dude, it gets both things done and it's adorable. Who doesn't love that shit? It's the best. Dude, just look at these guys. Look at them crushing their shit. They're so talented. If anything, I wish I could be more like them. But I'm not. I'm just me. I'm just sitting here pressing this button while they're pressing way more than I am.
There's a taste of fear when the henchmen come. Iron fist to tame the land. Iron fist to claim it all. Hail to the king. Hail to the one. Kneel to the crown. Stand in the sun. Hail to the king.
Fuck. I'm sorry, guys. I apparently need water.
Hail! Hail!
I'm sorry. I'm not the king, okay? I'm
hail!
Hail! Hail, guys. Hail, guys.
Hail!
Oh, I hail. That solo without star power.
Dude, you did great. You fucking did it, man.
First thing I expected to hear from you, Snake, was...
Yeah, actually, I'm surprised you didn't do it. Oh, wait, hang on, I'm getting a tip. Vic says, for my safety, please breathe more. I'll try my best.
Try breathing less. Value both of our options. Doing good.
Okay, I don't like that idea. I don't like that idea at all. Okay, I'm going in. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. Sad song time. Get ready.
You and me, we used to be together, every day together, always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. I can't believe this could be the end. It looks as though you're letting go, and if it's real, then I don't want to know. Don't speak, I know just what you're saying, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me, 'cause it hurts. And don't speak, I know what you're thinking, and I don't need your reason, so don't tell me, 'cause it hurts.
Wow.
Our memories, they can be inviting, but somewhere altogether mighty frightening. As we die, both you and I, with my head in my hands, I sit and cry. Don't speak, know just what you're saying, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me, 'cause it hurts. No, no, no. It's all.
See, I'm trying, so sorry.
Who we are.
I'm trying to breathe through my tongue, I swear to God, I'm trying my best, alright? I swear. Listen, you can't see it, but my tongue, I breathe and it goes out, and I exhale, it goes in. I'm trying, okay? It's just very difficult if it's not part of your muscle memory. You gotta think about it until you don't gotta think about it. And then you can don't speak, 'cause then you know just what you're thinking. You feel me?
You and me, I can see us dying our way. No, just what you're saying, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me, 'cause it hurts. No, don't speak.
I need to stop singing hyped songs, I swear to God.
And I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me, 'cause
I see, I can't tone it down.
Don't tell me, 'cause I know what you're saying. So please stop explaining. Don't speak.
I can't do it, guys. I can't tone it back down. Once I get to a certain decibel, my throat is so constricted, it won't stop.
Whew. Stop it. Calm your throat.
Why is no one getting me out of here? What the fuck? Wow. Very insulted. We're gonna die. We're about to die. No. Don't.
Oh, thank God. We made it.
Oh, oh, hush, hush, darling. Hush, hush, darling. Hush, hush, don't tell me, 'cause it hurts. Hush, hush, darling. Hush, hush, darling. Hush, hush, don't tell me, 'cause it hurts.
Hush, darling.
Fuck. Fuck. Fucking fuck. Fuck.
Fuck. Have some problem breathing there, buddy.
Yep.
Dude, I can't do this high-pitched songs anymore, guys. I don't know why we keep doing them. Horrible idea.
Probably because... Well, then go down an octave.
I can't do it, though. Once I do it, and once I get it there, I can't go down. I try. It won't go
just
down.
Do it.
My
just
do it's it. Not that why? Easy for my brain, dude.
What?
It's just that why easy, not? Forehead. It doesn't work for me, forehead.
Don't speak.
See, once I'm already that baby. High, it won't go down. My brain doesn't let me.
Don't speak, baby.
Really? I'll see a doctor for that.
It's really hard to put it back down, dude. It's kind of like, really is just like getting a constant erection, but your throat.
Huh.
Yeah.
Is that common? Not the erection part, but like the, usually like, I don't know, like, if I'm like singing, like I'm doing an octave lower, it just sounds right. And then if I go higher again, it sounds wrong. Like I don't know. If weird. Like I try to change it, it fucks me up.
Weird. Okay, I'm gonna sip water. I was told to sip more water.
That'll do it.
And Victoria says, point your chin up for high notes and low for low notes. True. Interesting, I'll try that.
Also, you're just gonna have trouble doing Gwen Stefani regardless, so.
Listen, I am a Gwen Stefani stan, all right? I'm a Stan Stefani, if anything.
All right.
Go ahead and press that
but
ready thing.
There's something out there.
That there is something out there, indeed. I'm so proud that we were able to pull that through, though, guys.
We're the best.
Yeah. Shit. All right. So no more higher pitch songs for this last. You guys want to do one more set?
Sure.
So then we'll do the first hour of the stream was this, and then we'll get into some more fun shenanigans, and then we'll do this again some other time, guys. If you've been enjoying this. Savage Garden. Do I have anything good with Savage Garden? I don't even have Savage Garden, guys. If there was, I would totally do it because I fucking love Savage Garden. The kids aren't all right. What's that song again?
Offspring.
Offspring. Yep. That's it.
Like, what is it? What do they say?
The kids aren't all right. They're pretty lousy. There, I'll change it.
That's it.
I mean, like, I probably know it. I need to know how it sounds first is all.
Can you do that, Crank?
Little girl in a little
I think I could do that.
See, you were just doing an octave lower there. Why can't you just do that normally?
Oh, no. Once I get to the higher octave, though, I can't tone it back down.
You can't. Okay, your brain says this is it.
Once it gets to the point of no return. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, let's see. Okay, one second. I was
1 week
requested a song. What is Green Grass and High Tides? What is that? Is that
fuck
a song?
That. No? We don't even have that.
Okay, good. Thank
also,
God.
Also, it's like 9 minutes long, so we're not doing it.
Okay, good. That's good. That's good.
I haven't played that since Rock Band 1.
Same.
I ain't got no crystal ball.
What was the bullet for my Valentine's song that we have? God damn it. Put Freebird up.
Oh, dude, wait. What? Oh, is there, I want to do, fuck. What was that one? The one. Welcome to Black Parade.
Fuck.
I was.
I like how you say you don't want to do high pitch anymore, but you're like, yeah! Like, what the fuck? What do you want?
Well, that's a boy
that's
doing
like
it, so it's different.
High pitch. It's the same thing. It doesn't matter if it's a girl or a boy.
Well, no. I can do high pitched of a guy high pitched, but
it's
I can't do a high pitched.
It doesn't matter.
I don't know. I mean, all right, you might be right, but listen.
It makes no sense.
I, for some reason, got a thing for the song. I don't know what it is. It's just, it's a song. It tickles my biscuits.
Right.
Should also see a doctor for that. Tell me
about it. Do you also, for the final one, if anyone hasn't picked the last one, you want to do Welcome Home by Coheed and Cambria?
Do we have that?
I know we have a Coheed and Cambria song.
We have the other one. We have 10 Speed of God's Blood. We don't have the other one.
Oh, no, fuck
that.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Welcome Home is Rockman 1.
Yeah, it is.
How about In the End by Linkin Park?
If I can find it.
Or Freak on a Leash by Korn.
Is that the one with that part? Yeah, I like that one more.
God and me. Yeah. Well, you're the last one.
It.
You're the last one.
I'm
so
looking for it.
I have it sorted by artist to make it easier, and then I just changed my header. So nice. Oh my God, we're doing it. Nice. Sweet. Dope. Well, we're doing Freak on a Leash first. Dope. I'll catch you guys on the flip sides.
Bye.
Bye.
bitch. Wow. There we go. You don't know this song? You will. You have to do the gibberish part? I always do. Don't you fret. One day they'll buy Savage Garden? I would love to. I love me some Savage Garden.
I woke up today. It was 5 p.m. I looked at the clock and I was like, what the fuck? Because I set my alarm 2 hours ago and I didn't beep, so I was like, what? Where'd the day go?
Whew. Something takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Don't tell the bell why he's bright. Fuck, I should read more. Can it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away all this pain? I try to every night, all in vain, in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me fall from grace. Something takes a part of me. You and I weren't meant to be. A cheap fuck for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. Feeling like a freak on a leash. Feeling like I have no release. How many times have I felt disease? Nothing in my life is free, is free. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me fall from grace. Something takes a part of me. You and I weren't meant to be. A cheap fuck for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. Boom da ba, boom da ba da, 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 boom da ba, boom da ba da. Please, if you don't have to, it's an optional thing. Do what you want to do.
So, buy something, I'm gonna make a boo. Buy something, say buy. So, something, I'm gonna make a boo. Buy something, say buy. Buy something, I'm gonna make a boo. No, something, say buy. Buy something, I'm gonna make a boo. Buy something, say buy.
Sometimes.
Something takes a part of me. You and I weren't meant to be. A cheap fuck for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. Part of me.
Take any parts of yourselves, guys.
Oh, that's the lyric. I was like, what? Yeah.
Okay.
How did you do on the part?
Aced it.
Nice.
Thanks, man. I I do love me a good part that speaks literally gibberish and then something about buying stuff. I have no fucking clue what they were talking about. I think they were just trying to sell their merchandise or something. I'm not sure, though.
Could be.
Or maybe some CDs.
I meant book.
Oh, you have a book, dude?
Oh, yeah, I totally can't do this anymore, by the way. It's been a year. It's too hard. I'm going to fail a bunch. Bye.
You'll be fine, brother. I believe in you.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
How did he do that?
To see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day I'll leave you a phantom to lead you in the summer to join the Black Parade.
Blem, blem. When I was a young warthog,
when I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, will you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned?
Will you, please, as we get ready for Christmas season, boy?
Sometimes I get the feeling she's watching over me, and other times I feel like I should go. And through it all, the rise and fall of bodies in the streets. And when you're gone, we want you all to know we'll carry on, we'll carry on. Sends you reeling from decimated dreams. Your misery and hate will kill us all. So paint it black and take it back. Let's shout it loud and clear. Defiance to the end, we hear the call to carry on. We'll never shake my heart. Go and try, you'll never break me. We want it all, we want to play this part. I won't explain or say I'm sorry. I'm unashamed, I'm gonna show my scar. Give a cheer for all the broken. Listen here, because it's who we are. Just a man, I'm gonna fuck it. Just a boy. Hey, I'm back. I don't care. We'll carry on, we'll carry on. And though we are dead and gone, believe me, you're weary. We'll carry on, you'll carry on. And though we are dead and gone, believe me, you're weary. We'll carry on.
just can't turn back, and I don't know why.
Good job, guys.
I can do the male voices.
All right, listen, I thought I could. I forgot,
it's
all right?
It's the same note. Why do you think it would
listen,
be any different?
Listen, it was perfect until it didn't get good, all right? I was fine until a certain point. I've been able to do this song before, and Cherno, of course he could do it. You know Cherno. He's a musical genius.
Is he?
Oh, man. Dude, my voice is like cracking and shit. It's fucking great.
Hell yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Nobody stretched out anything.
Nope.
Yeah, we didn't really hear. Oh, fuck yeah. You guys want to break me. Okay.
We're heading for Venus.
We're heading for Venus. Okay, I can do that. Maybe until I can't.
We're heading for Venus.
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 Maybe if I stretch a little bit first.
The legend of the Venus.
The legend of the Venus flytrap, everyone. Okay. See you on the other side, money.
I'll be waiting.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The final countdown.
best. What a hero I am.
The final countdown. Whoa. It's the final countdown. We'll live this together. The final countdown. We're all missing so.
Not loud enough, not enough hype. Do I gotta get louder?
I cannot hear that song without thinking of Arrested Development.
How loud do I need to be?
That theme song.
Yeah.
Dude, which episode?
All of them?
That's his magician.
Oh, right! Yeah, dude, because I've seen it, except the new season, because the new season sucks. But,
Yeah. Don't even acknowledge that one.
It was a very good show. I liked it. Good shit. Dude, you guys are so talented. This is our final song, guys. Get ready.
What is it?
I don't know. I don't remember.
I thought that was it. Fuck.
Oh, boy. Please don't be bad. Please don't. Fuck. All
right, it's my song.
Okay. That's fine. I love you guys. Bye.
It just takes some time.
Okay.
Don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best. Try everything you can. And don't you worry what they tell themselves when you're away. It just takes some time, little girl, in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright. Hey, you know they're all the same. You know you're doing better on your own. So don't buy in. Oh, live right now. Yeah, just be yourself. It doesn't matter if it's good enough for someone else. It just takes some time, little girl, in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright. It just takes some time, little girl, in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright.
Woo!
Hey guys, look! Look at it! It's the Cry Packs! Wow! Patch your freaking eggs! We're doing it, everyone! Oh god, I whipped one! Oh god, I whipped two! Shit! Two. Alright, if you were gonna do two of them, don't put two. Shit! That's very embarrassing.
Hey! Don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just do your best, do everything you can, and don't you worry what their bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Every little thing, it's gonna
Don't
be alright.
Don't worry,
all right.
Be happy.
Woo! You know what, guys?
Huh?
Well done.
Yay.
I knew we still had it in us after, I think it's been a year since we did this.
Something like that.
You know, I still have my drum set. It's, I moved into the garage, because I realized I couldn't do drums, because I'm not a good drummer.
Yeah, dude, just put everything in the garage that you can't do.
Yeah, dude, put anything that you don't want in the garage. That's where it goes.
I put my calculus in the garage.
Put what in there? Put calculus in the garage.
And he put his will to being a father.
Nice! Dude, Jund, alright, so you're getting married, right?
Yeah.
When's the kid?
When is the child?
When are you childing?
Conceive on the night.
We will not. We will not conceive out of wedlock. So
right in there.
Dude, if you have a kid, can you name it after me, Cryotoic Monkey?
Would that just be its first name?
Yeah. Well, it could be his middle name if you really want, but that's lame.
Why did you say no? It could be his last name. He'll just have his own family.
Yeah, sure. It could just be the first of the Cryotoic Monkey line. That'd be sick.
Like, oh, I mean, he can introduce himself like that's his house.
Yeah, like you kind of owe me for playing your Amnesia custom story. So yeah,
that's true.
You should do it. You kind of
that is proper. Like that's
what you deserve. That's what I deserve.
Perfect. Yep.
Yeah, it's what I've earned.
It matches up
for playing your Amnesia custom story. Both of them. Right. Actually, you did a lot of them. Russ did a really good one too. You ever heard of it called La Casa?
I heard of that. It had a panther art.
Yep, one art.
Where did you get that art from, anyway?
Had someone draw for me.
Ah, sick. Do you remember the artist's name?
Yeah.
What was her name?
You're dumb.
Red.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was like you commissioned a 3D model or something like that.
You think I had money back then?
I don't know, man. That was a long time ago. Dude, long time ago. What is your guys' favorite Star Wars time? Because we're gonna play some fucking Battlefront, guys!
Oh boy.
Wow! It's gonna be great!
Is Dole already?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I should probably ask him.
We kinda need him.
Yeah, he might be. I could see you down for some Star Wars. And chat, for those who don't know, we're gonna play Star Wars Battlefront. If you guys have it, you can play with us. If you don't, you don't have to. Mr. Rock Band, you did, but you checked the VOD. I don't know if it's muted or not.
Probably not yet.
Maybe not yet. Maybe. Newer old ones? It's the old one. We're going to be doing the old Battlefront 2, the 2005 one. He has a server ready. It was going to be us versus the... I don't really know, actually, the lore exactly, but I like the idea of you guys easily convincing me to join the Sith side. Because
offer any resistance.
Yeah, that's a really nice. I like that. It's very canonical. I'm very easily swayed. So easy. It's really actually kind of bad. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off this video game console. Tolo has yet to respond. However, earlier he did say, "Sup, dude. Just letting you know it's storming pretty hard right now. So if I'm not around later, my internet ater power went bye bye. Gonna go back to sleep now for now though." But that was at 2:36. And he is online on Discord, so there's a chance.
That's cool though, man. So every time they walk by their friggin' locker, they're like, "Oh, this person made a fucked up snowman." Whoa, weird. That's cool though.